Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I direct your attention to something quite extraordinary?